Guess I'll be your baby mama. Should be your baby mama. That's right, he's your baby mama. Gonna be your baby mama. Dang, bro. Guys, I like that song though. I don't know the lyrics. Chat, if you know the lyrics, make sure you drop for me a text in the comment section, okay? Let's go, everybody. Right now, I'll be showing you how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook right now in 2024. This is a new method that you shouldn't miss out for yourself, okay? Let's go, boys and girls. Right now, I'm making out huge Roblox giveaways to my subscribers, and please donate and simply to join, just go ahead and smash a like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon, okay? Let's go, everybody, boys and girls, okay? It's your birthday. We go party now. It's your birthday. Yay, yay, yay. Let's go right now, chat. Okay, I'll be showing you how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook. Schools are unblocked right now if you watch this tutorial till the end, okay? I don't expect anybody to miss any of the part in this tutorial, okay? Let's go right now, okay? It's your birthday. Okay, what the hell, bro? What the fuck is this, bro? What just happened to me? I had to take this. Bro, why am I... Bro, I think I'm the best kid in Roblox, guys. What do you all think? What do y'all think? I think I'm the best kid right now at the street, okay? Let's go, everybody. Make sure you hit that like button, okay? Dang, what the fuck? I'm not doing this anymore. I'm not doing this anymore. If I die again, like, one single time, I'm not doing this, bro. Okay, let's go. I think, guys, I told you I'm the best kid right now on Roblox. If you need a challenge, make sure you comment in the chat right now. Let's go, everybody, bro. Everybody, let's go. Dang, chat, bro. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this red dumbbell. Every time it hits me, bro. What the fuck, bro? Chill out, bro. Chill out, red dumbbell. Dang. Right now, I'll be showing you how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook. Skills are unblocked. Skills are unblocked right now, chat. Okay, I have new methods to show to you guys, and the first method is going to be just stick to the tutorial to the end, okay? So open up your Roblox on your Microsoft Edge, type in play Roblox on game mirror. This is the first method, okay? So many of you guys don't know how to play Roblox using this method, but I'll be showing it to you guys, okay, how to do this, okay? Click on the first method that has a Unity icon, okay? You can't see Roblox right now, leave this to me, okay? Go to the search and search for Roblox and then click the search or enter on your keyboard, okay? Let's go, everybody, boys and girls, right now. This is a new tutorial and we have two Roblox that is a dumbass, okay? Make sure you click on this one, okay? Click play. As you see, the description says the same, the instructions movement remain the same, okay? First of all, you all guys don't know how to play this, just click full screen and then click play. Roblox should be opening up. If it doesn't open up, go ahead and down a VPN and then change your location, okay? This is how to do it, okay? So the second method of how to play Roblox on your school Chromebook, it's going to be this, okay? Let's cross everything. Let's cross all this up, okay? So we're gonna type in something simple like geometry spot, okay? We're gonna type in geometry spot, and so this is how we can do it. Activities, geometry spot, and yeah, let's open this up, and I think this is how we can do it, okay? Click on the Roblox, bro. Don't click on Spider-Man or anything. Just click on the Roblox, okay? If you can't see it, you can search for it, but it's already here, so we can click on it, okay? So here you can just click play and then your Roblox should be starting, but wait a minute, okay? Click on server 3 or 2, but not 1, okay? This is how it works, okay? Guys, thanks for watching this tutorial till the end. I hope it really works for you, and yeah.